She's not even one, but baby Wang Yuji is ready for the Olympics. The 11-month-old from China seems to be looking forward to her country hosting the 2022 Winter Games in February, and she has become a mascot of sorts. Videos of her skillfully snowboarding in her little snowsuit, with her chubby cheeks peeking out from under her goggles, have gone viral in the country. Her parents say they wanted to learn how to snowboard, but didn't want to exclude their daughter from the family activity. And they were pleased to see how well she's able to balance. While there might be some stumbles here and there, this baby seems destined for Olympic gold.